It is used to treat prostate cancer. It may also be used to treat other diseases that the doctor determines. It is sometimes used with the other medicines as part of a chemotherapy drugs. It works by reducing androgen, male hormone, production in men. This is done by blocking an enzyme, CYP17, responsible for androgen synthesis. This decreases the development of prostate cancer. Swallow it fully. Avoid chewing, breaking, or crushing it. You may take it on an empty stomach. Thank you.